Dear students, when Lawrence and Tristan asked me for an endorsement of their booklet project, I was a little bit surprised at first because I myself have a tendency in my lectures, in particular when I'm in a hurry, to write Greek letters not as they should look like, but a little bit that they all look like the same, like my rose and my vice and my zetas tend to look a little bit alike instead of writing them nicely like this and like that and like that. But of course it's still not yet the way it should look like. So therefore I should rather be a reader than an endorser of this booklet, but I like the idea to look at writing Greek letters in a systematic way, and by the way also learn a thing or two on how they are used in mathematics typically, and therefore I hope that this book will find a lot of readers.